witness one of the most harrowing police scandals in U.S. history. On the Miami River, a story of family honor, moral corruption, and murder. Winding like the river itself through the gritty streets of this city by the sea. Beginning in the 1960s with the freedom flights, thousands of Cuban families fleeing a repressive dictator came to Miami seeking the American dream. But in the cocaine-crazed Miami of the 1980s, where Cuban marialitos conspired with Colombian drug lords in the chintzy bars and dance halls of Little Havana.
As the violence continued, the number of casualties grew.
Mayhem ruled the streets. Now, the powerful story of youthful hope transformed into grown-up disaster.
The bodies of three drug dealers found floating in the Miami River. The cause of death, drowning.
What happens when tons of drugs mix with millions of dollars and good cops get caught in the middle? How Miami police officers surrender to greed, pride, lies, and arrogance. Real-life Miami cops conspiring to take the war on drugs into their own hands. Putting the profits in their own pockets.
I did it, but they did it with me.
Osvaldo Coelho, Rudy Arias, Armando Estrada, Roman Rodriguez, Armando Garcia, running deals with men like Armando Hund, Pedro Ramos, aka Baldi, and the ringleader, Mr. Piss. And they might have gotten away with it, but for only one man, one of their own childhood friend, Detective Alex Alvarez, who shines the light on their roach's nest of lawlessness and brings them to justice with CENTAC 26, the federal drug enforcement unit targeting narcotics trafficking in Miami. It's the riveting story of good cops gone